Welcome. Today we're going to discuss how to add, search, remove, and edit tags in macOS. In this video, we'll be using macOS Catalina 10.15. We will now cover how to add a tag to a file. In Finder, select the file you would like to add a tag to. Once the file is selected, click the tag icon located in the menu bar. You will see different color options you can set as a tag. You can select one of the pre-made tags, or you can create a new tag by typing in what you would like the tag name to be in the top field. Type in video. You will see an option to create a new tag. Click Create a New Tag. Next, we will cover how to find items you tagged. Open a Finder window. To make sure all tags are shown in the Finder sidebar, you will need to select Finder in the top left-hand corner, then select Preferences. Select the Tags tab. Select the tags you would like to be presented in the sidebar, then close Preferences. You will now see the tag video in your sidebar of your Finder. When you click on the video tag in the sidebar, the file you tagged will be there. We have discussed finding tags in the sidebar. Now we will search for a tag using Finder. Open a new Finder window. In the search field, type in video. Select the tag from the suggestions, and you will then see all files tagged with video. Now we will cover how to remove a tag from a file. With the Finder window open, select the file you wish to remove the tag from. Control-click the file, then click Tags. Select the tag you would like to remove, then press Delete on your keyboard. Now we are going to discuss how to edit tags. With the Finder window open, select Finder in the top left-hand corner, then select Preferences. Select the Tags tab. Control-click on the tag you would like to edit. From here, you can rename the tag, add or remove a color, or delete a tag. If you have any questions, please reach out via our support page at support.rutaconsulting.org.